fearest thou not that we perish? Can't you see that we're about to die? This boat we're on is surely going under. Save us now, his disciples cried. So Jesus rose to stand against the tempest, knowing his disciples had no faith. Just to prove that he was still the master, he spoke and the wind and seas obeyed. But he'd have still been God, even if he'd never calmed the storm on the raging sea. He'd have still been God, even if he'd never called the blinded eye to see. He'd have still been God, even if he'd never brought a crippled man to his feet. It's not about what he did, it's all about who he was. But even if he'd never come and done a single miracle, then Jesus would have still been God.
Mary was his loving earthly mother. She understood the purpose of her son. Ever since the angel come and told her, this child is the blessed Son of God. So when she'd see the people gather round him, watching for a miracle to prove that he would be their one and great Messiah, she just smiled, 'cause she already knew.
He has still been God, even if he never called a storm on the raging sea. He has still been God, even if he never called the blinded eye to see. He has still been God, even if he never brought a crippled man to his feet. It's not about what he did, it's all about who he was. 'Cause even if he never come and done a single miracle, then Jesus would have still been God. He has still been God,
even if he never called a storm on the raging sea.
He'd have still been God,
even if he never called the